Which of the following will not change the momentum of a system? Net positive force? No, that will change the momentum. Net zero force? That will not change the momentum. C, two equal and opposite forces acting on the object. Well, that's the same as net zero force. So that will not change the momentum either. So B and C are correct. The answer is D.